One of the things I love about interviewing our next guests, I always get to learn about the newest, hippest, hottest treatments, or maybe those buzzwords that you're hearing people talking about, social networking, for instance. One of those buzzwords that I'm hearing a lot, microneedling. What is it? Who's it for? I've got a lot of questions. Again, that's where we call our friends. And today's friends, we've got Michelle Brown. I'm excited to chat with. She's actually up here at the North Tampa location. And let's dive in. Microneedling. What is it? What do people need to know?
So microneedling is a beauty go-to for both men and women, all ages, skin tones, and self-care goals. It can help target anti-aging, texture, pore size, uneven skin, and scarring. It's perfect for everyone.
Michelle, I'm one of those people that I'm always like, okay, what's in the name? What's in the title? Microneedling. Needling kind of a little intimidating, though. You hear that name, and maybe you're with me at home. You're thinking, oh, gosh, is this going to hurt? Is it one of those painful treatments? What do people need to expect?
So with microneedling, we use a special device called a micro pen, and it does create about thousands of micro injuries to the skin. And very well-tolerated procedure. Patients come into the office, we apply a topical numbing cream. The numbing agent makes it very comfortable. Feels like similar to a vibrating facial.
Okay. I was going to say, so since there's that many, my mind's kind of thinking, so that mean it must not hurt as much as one would think, or even at all if you're comparing it to a facial. That's nothing.
It's a very comfortable procedure with very little downtime. So the cool thing about microneedling is you can come in, you have the procedure, and it initially feels similar to a sunburn, a little bit of redness, some tightness of the skin, and that lasts typically 24 hours. And the next few days, you can expect some dryness and mild peeling, but it's okay to go back to your gentle skincare routine and apply makeup. 3 to 4 days out, we typically start seeing that glow that everybody's going for.
Okay, now the glow you brought up, though, before we got started, you were saying that there were so many different things that this treats. Let's go back to that. Who's a really good candidate? I mean, we all look in the mirror and you're like, I'm not a big fan of this, or I don't like this. What were some of those skin things that you were talking about that this can really, really help?
Absolutely. So it targets anti-aging, texture, skin pore size, uneven skin tone, and scarring. It's very effective for acne scarring. That's one of my actual favorite utilizations.
You know, I'm one of those people in television. I feel like I have this much makeup on a regular basis, but we all want to be able to leave the house without wearing foundation. You were talking about that glow. That just goes hand in hand with being able to get that natural look, right?
Absolutely. Microneedling stimulates your body to make collagen and elastin, and the effects from microneedling last months beyond the procedure.
So no foundation kind of land, especially going into the warmer months here, right?
So average number of sessions would be 3 to 6, depending on the condition that we're treating and our self-care goals. And after that, you can achieve that glow and potentially be foundation free.
I love that. I love that she says the word glow, right? We all want to be there. Well, in closing, I want to bring up two more quick things. I know a lot of people are saying that they do microneedling. I love talking with you because it's always so important to get somebody who has the medical background, not just the beauty background. Why is that so important for people to keep in mind while they're searching out someone to get a procedure like microneedling?
Absolutely. Although microneedling is a non-invasive procedure, we are creating trauma to the skin. And with that, there are potential complications. It's important to see a medical licensed dermatologist or practitioner who's comfortable treating different skin types, different colors, and conditions to prevent potential scarring, discoloration, and damage to the skin.
Well, finally, maybe you're like me and you want to see this done. Okay, does it really hurt? What can we expect? What are the results? Well, you know what? You're going to be taken care of, because I know there's an event that you guys are really excited about and people are actually going to witness microneedling in front of them, right?
Yes. So coming on March 5th in celebration of International Women's Day, we'll be holding our signature aesthetic event at the Tampa Renaissance Hotel in International Plaza. We'll have a microneedling demonstration as well as Botox fillers and Sculptra. Just a really fun time to come out, meet with your skin professional, enjoy refreshments, and celebrate International Women's Day. Tickets can be purchased at any of our 19 locations or online at allacademicderm.com.
And again, Michelle, we love chatting with you. And if you want more information on anything she just talked about, of course, you can go to our website or her website as well. Such a treat to meet you today.
Thank you so much for having me.